Recently, I've started to have an issue sharing my YouTube posts to my Facebook page, and this issue started to arise after I switched to Facebook new page format. So to change back to classic page, first go to your page by clicking on your page name, and then in here click on the three dots, and here you can see the option to switch to classic page. If you read the title, it says classic pages are going away soon, but obviously it still allows you to switch back to classic page. But there is a big problem, which is the content that you have shared as your updated page won't move back to the classic pages experience, which is the reason why I have changed my mind and I'm not gonna switch back to the classic pages. But if you still want to switch back to classic page, then you need to click on OK in here and then click on continue. If you want to learn more in detail about what happens when you switch back to classic pages, you could follow this article where I put the link in the description.